There are many different gorgeous houses with architecture that catches the eye, outdoor spaces that are inviting, and a view that is inspiring. But it is inside where style and that personal touch make it a beautiful home. What makes a house a home is what the homeowners bring into it. Their choice of furnishings, their prized possessions, and their beloved collections. Residents fill their homes with personal items that make it uniquely theirs. And when a homeowner puts together their collection and displays them, it's like a treasure trove that showcases their life, their journey, and their memories. On this episode, we will visit the homes of two very talented and passionate Filipino business owners. And we will see how their collections have made their house into some of the most unique and most beautiful homes. Nestled in a patch of greenery with three towering trees and a killer view of Cebu City, Kenneth Cobonpue's home magnifies his true colors. When deciding on colors to use for a space, one simple way is to choose a rug with the colors that you want to work with, and then surround it with items of the same colors. And when you're a world-renowned, multi-awarded furniture maker, this process can be quite fun. Take this lounge chair from Kenneth's Lasso collection as an example. All of the colors here are present in the rug, and the curved shape keeps the living room feeling soft and cozy. Even the metal bird on top of the lounge chair is designed to flow with the chair. It moves with the silhouette of the chair and feels organic to the space, along with all of other Kenneth's creations. Kenneth's talent in design is truly a gift. His mastery of natural materials and how they can be combined to create spectacular furniture and artistic pieces. This easy arm parchment chair is also by Kenneth. The multi layers of fabric mimic thin sheets of parchment paper, allowing the chair to look soft and delicate. This brings me to another gift that Kenneth has, which is layering and texture. Like this poppy pendant light, paper blossoms floating effortlessly above. Another impressive and yet playful light fixture is the village hanging lamp, and this hangs above his dining table. This is another gift that Kenneth has. He is able to integrate a playful exploration and wonder into his designs. These chairs are as playful as Kenneth can get. They take inspiration from the bamboo plant. They grow in different heights and they move with the wind. Interestingly enough, he named this chair Yoda, created in 2002. Kenneth's evolution in furniture design has made him a design icon. His furniture is featured in international films. Hollywood actors buy his pieces, and many leading international interior designers use his award-winning creations. His many accolades include the Designer of the Year at the first Maison Objet Asia and the Best in Show at the IDFA Excellence in Design Awards. His home showcases his furniture, but it looks far from a showroom. He has managed to mix them all together harmoniously, giving each space a warm and cozy feel with a subtle hint of drama and artistic flair. The natural landscape of the property was a big consideration when the house was being designed. So the general footprint of the home is built around trees and the natural terrain. His home is an architectural masterpiece that shows Kenneth's love for nature. His design collaborators for this house were Bujilayog and Royal Pineda. They all respect nature and they take inspiration from natural organic forms. They created what they fondly call the helix stairs. The cantilever steps are an architectural wonder, showing a nice flow and form with all the greenery around it. The house is surrounded by water features, cleverly placed to create pocket spaces that one can lounge and relax in and enjoy breathtaking views of Cebu City. Another very popular furniture design piece is the dragnet chair, inspired by fishing nets and structured with all-natural materials. This piece is a global favorite. Kenneth's ability to mix elegance and simplicity is the key in his success as a designer. And this could also be what keeps him grounded and very happy. He designs furniture with function, pieces that are sculptural in form, yet comfortable and easy to use. His furniture pieces do not overwhelm. They bring joy and beauty to a space with an element of wonder and surprise. Just like in his own home, even if it's filled with his own creations, the feeling is warm, inviting, and most of all, very relaxing. When your passion is to entertain, and this passion finds its way into entertaining in a more fun and exciting way, the dream of creating a completely separate home for this singular purpose can become a reality. Chef Happy Ongpauco had a vision to not only establish restaurants and deliver catering services. She set her sights on creating a different kind of menu, one that fuses food and features different entertaining spaces under one roof. Concept areas that were created to awaken the senses. Private Dining by Happy Concept Group has three different locations in Metro Manila. But this fourth location, which you will catch a glimpse of, is exclusively only for Happy's friends and family. If you're someone who loves to set the table with style and ease, Happy's advice is to begin with a theme, and everything will just flow from there. Happy has a wonderful collection of plates and accessories, making it easy for her to set the table, but you don't need all that. Working with what you have and what you can get your hands on will allow you to create a tablescape that will be very memorable. And it helps to have a childlike approach, like adding these little cats hanging from the goblets. Not everything you use should be specific for the table. You don't have to stress out about thinking out of the box. Look around and see what you have and integrate them into your setup. Chad Forrest helped design this house, and it was her idea to install these smoked gray mirrors. Less harsh than the traditional bright mirrored surface, the soft reflective hues still create a visual of an endless space that adds the right amount of mystery and sophistication, turning the room into what one might imagine as a timeless canvas, which is Happy's playground. The purpose of this place is not only to have private dinner parties. It's a playground for Happy that allows her creativity to be expressed with no boundaries and no limits. A place to create memorable moments and enjoy her good food. A room with a snack bar and a popcorn maker? This can only mean that friends and family can kick back and relax, catch a show or a movie on the big screen while enjoying their fave snacks, fun finger foods, or curated TV dinners. Because Happy knows how to be happy, every room is a space for entertaining. Even her storage is not the typical space with shelves and storage to tuck away tableware. A clever addition of a dining table in the middle allows her to fine-tune her ideas of mixing plates and accessories for her next tablescape. Happy's true happy place in this house is what she calls her plate library. This is where she keeps her stash of plates on display. Some of these plates are also very important heirlooms passed on from one generation to the next. This particular plate from Paris is a very sentimental piece to Happy. It's so nice that she has a display area where it can remain safe and beautiful for generations to come. A home is a place to express your personality. A venue that will showcase your passions and tell your story. When you collect different things that bring joy to your life, incorporate them into your home. A home is like a visual autobiography, a reflection of one's zest for life. Don't turn your house into a museum. Make it a home that embodies all things you love. and allow them to make your life and your home more beautiful.